HASBRO, who recently was exposed for allegedly forcing a black man to take critical race theory training, which said children as young as 3 years old are racist, for designing packages for its products is making toys for the new Ghostbusters Afterlife movie. Here is one of their new toys that appears to be a motorized adult toy, not unlike Mattel's vibrating Nimbus 2000.